come together beautifully. And I mean, the Flower Girls, absolutely adorable, Natalie Wood and Naomi Wood. And they're actually Brianna's cousins. They were so excited to get all dressed up today with her. And the ring bearer, who I'm just going to say, maybe he's stealing the show, his name is Luke Wood, and he's also Brianna's cousin. And he is actually very protective over Brianna and jealous of all the time Jason gets to spend with her. So he might have a bit of a surprise today when he finds out what's about to happen. I mean, look at him with his little sunglasses on.
So show and I say these words. Will you marry me? Darling, say I will. Darling, say I do. Please tell me for the rest of your life. You'll be my darling wife. I will. Darling, say I.
Single, I do, and she looks absolutely stunning. She's of course walking with her father, Lawrence Hanley. And now Brianna loved this dress from the second she saw it. She actually cried when she tried it on. Absolutely stunning. This Ole Cassini Mikado fit and flare gown matches perfectly with those satin brooch shoes, and is everything is compliments of David's bridal. Her beautiful veil, which Kelty and I were absolutely dying over, we caught a sneak peek of her before the wedding started, is from Bel Air Bridal. Really classic.
I'm so sure when I say these words, will you marry me? So darling, say I will. Darling, say I do. Please tell me for the rest of your life.
She just looks so happy. Ceremony today is being officiated by J.P. Reynolds. Now let's listen to him.
On behalf behalf of Jason and Brianna, I welcome you to their wedding celebration. Long ago and far away, the wise will